All right, Coach, first spring game at home against Idaho State. Can you talk a little bit about how the team played today?
Yeah, I think it was a tale of two halves. The conditions were quite interesting today with a crosswind that was blowing quite hard throughout. And I think both teams dealt with it in different ways. Certainly, they had some success from set pieces in the first half that we didn't deal with. And to be honest, we haven't really covered that yet. And that's sort of on the coaching staff. We're focusing on other areas at this point in the spring. In the second half, I thought we played much better, played much faster, with much more intent to score goals, and that's going to be a staple for us moving forward is to keep developing that.
Throughout the spring season, what's your goal? What's the team trying to accomplish?
Yeah, we've set out two different stalls, and we're going to try and go through segments to install a defensive philosophy and then an attacking philosophy. And we've spent the first part of that, including some of our eight-hour time, on the defensive elements of the game, and we've just within the last three sessions moved into the attack, so we're kind of on the embryonic stages of that now.
And there's been a couple of changes in positions and new system, obviously. How do you think the team's been adjusting to that, to your new system?
Well, I think we're all competitively impatient, and I think we're working hard to fix the issues that we're coming up with. But from a back line that was pretty successful last year, we've made three changes out of the four. We've moved two forwards back to defence. We have a brand new midfield and a new midfield system, as you mentioned, and three freshmen starting up front. So there's a lot of new things going on, but the potential is really, really big.